It's time to earn your beads, ML Fanatics. We're live from the Terror Dome in New Goreleans, Louisiana. And second thought, since most of you are trolls, orcs, and or rotting, go ahead and keep those shirts on and just write the commish for your free beads. Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Las Wages Invaders battle the New Goreleans Zombies. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally. You don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And that'll bring up second and the defense goes for the jugular. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost Dirty Trick. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
First down and 3. The defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 2. Crowd goes wild! Touchdown! Touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim!
Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two, hot, hot.
Full man, about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Cause he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And that'll be second down and four.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
Third down in. The punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two.
Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little too mutilated.
And it's good.
You know, Grim, in this league, we're murdered.
I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned MFL rule. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten. And he rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one. Kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick. You're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dead, Scrim.
Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and a mile. bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular
It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Slipped away like a grip.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and a lot. Nicely done for a first down. First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. That's a beautiful pass for the conversion. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Something going here. And it's first and 10. Oh, with a brutal hit. First and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
I hope you covered your ears, Bricks. He could not connect on that play. And that'll bring up third down and 7. Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, you're up.
And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back.
Well, I once saw a kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins.
Obama. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, right?
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down, and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Get your motor running. It's chainsaw time. Be their final timeout. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry up offense. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and 10. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. Traps next time. First down and 9.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
And they line up for the extra point. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Brand. Their marketing team hates it.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. First and 10. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. And it's first and 10. Zips that one in there for a touchdown.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
First First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable!
And he steamrolls through the defense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. Second down and nine. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personnel.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
First down and one. Touchdown. Man, he's dancing like a zonked out jam band enthusiast.
Oh, that's how he spends his entire off season.
And they come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are gonna get...
And they run it in for 2 points. This werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason.
Yeah, I saw him at Trader Dick's hotel bar the other night. His hair was perfect.
Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. Wearing a wig.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Second down and a lot. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. It's a touchdown! Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Tackles. He takes a licking and keeps on ticking. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Second down and long. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and in these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
Third and two.
Hot one, hot two.
I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
It's good. And the ref is picking up a wad of singles as he runs off the field.
How do you think he got those, Grim?
Didn't you see him stripping on the sidelines? He's bribed, you idiot.
Man, this coach must have, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a thought that.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight, the fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and ten. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. Footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. And that is caught for a first down. First down and five. Pow! With the brain scrambler! Second down and seven. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And that'll bring up third down and seven. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for brain cramming, and the ball didn't fall out.
Yeah.
And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. He just wrestles away from that tackle. And it's first and ten. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and six. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Second down and two. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I'm surprised no one uses the electric carving knife anymore, Rick. First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a sonic blast dirty trick. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. It's first and ten. That's a 6-yard gain. The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. And that'll be second down and four. And that's a nice run for a first down. The defense has to make something happen here with one timeout left. And it's first and ten. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And defense calls its final timeout.
Good. I gotta run to the John. That means I gotta deal with that grubby little bathroom attendant again. Always pushing his lifesaver's dirty comb, hairspray, cheap cologne on me. Hey, I'm here to take a crap.
You may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. First down and seven. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. And Lincats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. The New Goreleans Zombies win at home today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambled tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stands are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.